this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top.
Hey, welcome back to the vlogs. Not much going on today, just pretty much going shoe shopping. A car in the back here. So see how we go, take you around, hopefully cop a few pairs.
Get the KDs.
Oh. He's a gronk.
They're great.
Nah, but he's a gronk though.
You ain't gonna do nothing in them anyway.
Looking at copping some new shoes, want the Kobe's. I need to play ball in 280 though.
Oh, these, but have you worn these?
What age? Nah.
I feel like my ankles are too fat for these shoes though.
You can get some reacts?
Yeah.
They're the reeds.
No, I'll be 11 then. I'll be 11.
What?
Are they?
Yes.
No, I'll go 12 then.
Okay, give me a second. I'm going to see if I've got the sizing. So we'll start with the 11s first. Do you notice which of your feet is the bigger foot?
Great question. We vlog about our small brand called Yktr, based around three friends. You can find us here, yktr.com.au.
Use the tab on the back to yank it on the foot, okay? That's quite snug.
Yeah, 11
take
and a half.
Take it off, take it off, take it off. That's far too small. You're gonna get sore feet.
Easy big fella.
Just here in Butter, Parramatta. Corey's eating a G.
What?
Nah. OG burger, chicken.
This place is old, man. You don't have to explain it, man. Also on there, bro. Fuck.
That looks so good.
I'm getting one. Was it the original?
Yeah.
Cracker, eh?
Yeah, very good.
You'd be pretty lost without me, eh?
Showed you this place, eh? Highly recommended.
Slow up, eh?
Will you guys be interested in seeing us go around Sydney trying it out different places on our vlogs? Let us know. He thinks it's a good idea, me and Chico think it's a good idea.
That wasn't the idea, the idea ranked, but no one.
Right. Nah, me and Chico wanted to go around Sydney.
No, you did not. Yes, you wanted the $5 one. Who can. True?
No, I'm not. Yes,
not. Don't try and change it on the run.
Not the making up stories for the vlog.
Let's just stick to what we know.
We know. We don't know food.
What we eat at the pub.
No, but imagine we had a vlog that was like best burger ever. Go around Sydney, Mary's, if we start. All the ideas come from me. True. Just let us know if he's keen or not.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a
good. What'd you cop?
Nah, I got these, but I heard about the comfort. Ankle's been killing lately, so I thought I would. Not the all black school shoes.
Now I like dollars, I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining.
Today's Sunday and just I woke up this morning, I'm gonna catch up on all my vlogs that I haven't watched with Gary V, and I ended up watching him for about 20 minutes and felt inspired to come into work. I had a feeling of sort of gratitude and just really grateful for where I am at my moment in life, and it just made me want to work today, made me want to get better, made me want to be creative. I don't know, I woke up this morning and I was thinking, people are either really hungover right now or angry that it's Sunday because they have to go to work on Monday, and I didn't feel any of those things this morning, and I was like, I'm just gonna come and work. I felt creative, I felt inspired, felt grateful. So here I am, got up, sort of come and knocked out a couple hours work. It's about almost four o'clock now. Just gonna head to the pub across the road, grab a feed, grab a beer, and watch the Eels take on Tigers. Later.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main.